Hey everybody, and welcome back to Mega Man 2. In the last episode, we defeated Metal Man, and you guys saw Flash Man. And in between these episodes, I was practicing, so without further ado, Flash Man! Flash! Ah! That's an awful show. And movie. If anyone knows what I'm talking about, post it in the comments. I don't really read your comments because you guys don't really comment. Which I find sad. I like talking to people. So please comment. Or like. Or subscribe. I don't usually ask for that, because I hate asking for it, it just seems like I'm a beggar. Which I'm not! Falling down the stairs, even though they're not really stairs. This. I'll use my Mega Buster. Stop using your Mega Buster. I only have the Mega Buster. And then, ta-da! Now you get that E-Tank. No! Made it to Flash Man. In that case, I'll use this opportunity to change to Metal Blade. Guess why not? It's his weakness. I can cut through. Anyway, his ability is he can freeze time, which you didn't see because I'm awesome. I usually tend to forget this stage because it's not really as memorable, and you don't really need it. It's the Time Stopper. It's the Time Stopper, Dean. You know what I'm talking about if you've seen that video. Anyway, we get equipped with item 3 after epilepsy. Anyway, get your weapons ready. Thank you, Dr. Light. I don't even know why I'm speaking in a British accent. Get equipped with item 3! I'm pink. Alright. Anyway, I will go and go to either Bubble Man or Quick Man. Let's go to Bubble Man. Because while Quick Man is easy to go to, Bubble Man is essential, because then you go to Bubble Man, Heat Man, Wood Man, and then Air Man, and then after Air Man, you're good to go. You'll know what I mean in like episode 3 or something. Oh, by the way, those giant frogs I hate. Oh, whoa! Well, those platforms fall. If you know, if you've played Sonic, you know what I mean. Shooting a frog. Platforms that could possibly fall. This, by the way, that really hurts my eyes. Oh, and everyone's like, "What's your favorite stage in Mega Man?" I'd say my favorite stage. has got to... No. My favorite stage has got... Has got... to be Crash Man's stage. In the mainstream, in the hacks... In the hacked games, it's Applejack's stage from Dr. Discord's Conquest, because it's well made and it plays Hilltop Zone from Sonic 2. Yay, I made it. After getting a game over on the same section 3 times. Sea snails. And then this is where Spikes come into play. You're not gonna see him now, because you're not gonna see him now. But these up there on the ceiling, those are spikes. Insta kill. They will instantly kill you. Instantly. Remember that. They will instantly kill you. Instantly. They are like the worst things in a Mega Man game. Spike Man yet. That'd be like my least favorite Robot Master. Jellyfish! Careful not to jump too high. Let's get hit by the spikes. I don't think you're gonna see how they work, because I kinda wanna not die. Look at how Bubble Man is weak to the Metal Blade. I just really don't get it. There. And then, we're out. Yay! Grabs and normal physics. I don't get my... Sorry, I almost died. And then, at the end of it all, after all the crabs and regular physics, you're underwater again, but this time, for Bubble Man. Oh yeah, be careful, Bubble Man has spikes in his arena, so... Bananas. Yeah! Oh, and I looked at the, I looked at the sound waves for the na 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 part, and it was really cool. Looks like little rice. Anyway, B, get equipped with the bubble lead. Turns Mega Man gray. Which I think is pretty cool. Anyway, we'll go to the stage select, and this is where I think I will save. So, I will see you guys later.